quick facts about Bradley Cooper's only daughter, Lia Duchaine, with his ex Irina Shayk. Before Bradley Cooper and Irina Shayk called it quits, they had a beautiful daughter, Lia Duchaine, who was kept away from the limelight since birth. Despite their separation, Bradley Cooper and Irina Shayk continue to co-parent their only daughter, Lia Duchaine. The three-year-old is, as much as possible, kept away from the spotlight by her parents. However, there are still some facts known about her. The former couple welcomed her adorable little angel on March 21, 2017, and named her after the model's paternal mother, Galina, and the Paris Seine River. According to Shayk, "My father's mother was one of the strongest women in the world. And it was really inspiring to grow up in a women's family because you learn so much from the strong women in your life." Having been raised by phenomenal women, the Victoria's Secret model was able to balance becoming a mother and having a successful career. Lia has dedicated parents, including a hands-on Oscar-nominated father, who is often seen doing different activities with his daughter. Similarly, Lia's mother is devoted to raising her as well, as she remains to be the global beauty ambassador of Avon Cosmetics' top priority. Both Cooper and Shayk work around the schedules to give the best for her daughter, and an insider shared by the pair. They both want to keep it civil for her Shayk, and they will coordinate to make sure their daughter is always with one parent. When Lia has important events in her life, both Bradley and Irina will be there. Lia spent time with her father during quarantine as no one could leave the star's home, when given his mother is 80 years old with a colostomy bag. Life as a single mom. Earlier this year, Shayk spoke about life after being with Cooper for 4 years and becoming a single mother. The Hercules star revealed that it took time to get used to a single life and becoming a working mother grew challenging. Her separation from Cooper came in 2019 as they began to drift apart after the premiere of A Star Is Born. The pair tried saving the relationship, but fate still took its course and left them apart.